Right now, Indiana conservation officers are investigating a Shelbyville man's death. Crews pulled his body from Raccoon Lake in Parke County over the weekend, and investigators tell us that 64-year-old Dennis Kitsko dove into the water from a boat but never came back up.